fuck up, damn.
Good motherfucking morning.
Today I technically cannot be doing that much because I actually waiting for my couch. It's a long story short, my couch should have been here like last week, but rooms ago never delivered it, like literally like didn't even knock on my door. So anyway, today finally I'm gonna get my couch. So I'm gonna have to like do the obviously go to the gym, and I am a little bit I guess off this week. And what I mean off, I mean like I'm not really there mentally. I mean, I really talk about mental health. I know a lot of people know about this part of me because I kind of talk about it sometimes, but I have bipolar type 2. I also have borderline personality disorder, and those two are like, they're fun. They're definitely fun to have. Been feeling, I guess, depressed. I actually have been going through like a depressive cycle the past 3 weeks. It's just, this week is just definitely like a week that I'm just like cannot really like do anything about it anymore. Like my meditation, everything is just not working. I'm trying to like, you know, style it up. Makeup's ready, I look nice, I'm done with my coffee, I'm ready to like hit the cardio. I am ready to walk my dogs. I'm ready to get my day started, even though I feel like a big piece of it be like that sometimes. Sometimes I wake up, I feel shitty most of the days actually, but you know what, it's just acting. It's just kind of pretending that I'm happy, because a lot of the times that really does help with my actual emotions. So I'm just gonna pretend that I'm happy today, so I can obviously just kind of get going, just do my things, do my day, because I refuse to let my depression get to me. I think anyone that is suffering with depression out there, whatever kind of depression, bipolar, clinical, seasonal depression, fuck depression, because do not let it get to you. Depression is not you, it's literally just a version of you. It's not you, okay? Just wanted to let that clear.
¿Quieren salir a caminar? Oh my goodness! Let's go walkie. Let's go walkie.
I can see my waist coming out a lot more this week. I am officially 24 inches back in the waist. And this is actually like my regular waist size, 24, 25 inches. Usually when I go into prep, it goes lower to like 22, which sounds freaky, but you know what? I always naturally have like a smaller weight. Thank you, mom. Thank you, grandma. Just came back from the thrift store. I got like a bunch of books. I got actually 15 books. I usually kind of try to find like between 15 to 20 books that I get to send to Amazon, because that way I keep making revenue. Essentially, what I'm gonna be doing for the meantime, I'm gonna be scanning each book. Just kind of put it on my inventory so I can obviously like do my whole thing, the prep, and send it to Amazon. But after that, I guess I'm gonna be waiting for the couch, because I've been waiting for this damn couch for a week. Like, damn, I want my couch. There's that. But anywho.
So I saw someone on TikTok do cottage cheese popsicles, and that's essentially what I'm doing right now.
I recorded the video. It's gonna be up on my Instagram or TikTok, one or the other. So make sure you check it out, because I'm gonna show you the recipe, macros, and everything.
Finally got my couch. So I'm actually kind of happy. I'm not really sure, I guess, how it looks in the apartment, but I think it does okay. It's electric.
I guess I'm just gonna go to the gym right now, because I still got time actually. So I'm gonna just do that. I'm gonna just go to the gym. And then I should eat, because I have not eaten almost anything because of my protein shake right now. If you're my coach and you're seeing this, I did not say that. I'm actually been eating everything, so yeah. Everybody go respect the shooter, but the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun.
I've been hustling all day, this away, that away, through canals and alleyways, just to say, money trees is the perfect place for shade, and that's just how I feel. So yeah guys, it's actually like the next day. I kind of forgot to like record my outro.
But that's kind of basically for yesterday. I didn't do anything else. I actually didn't record like any of my meals because of like the same stuff like almost every single day. So it's nothing amazing, nothing exciting, just basic prep stuff, I guess. You know what I mean? Ooh, big stretch! But yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe so you can keep up with my, I guess, prep journey. And see you next week so you can see a more shredded version of myself. Bye.